worked in a big city. You know, I always tell myself there's got to be something better out there, but maybe I think too much. I think everything must go back to the fact that I had a very anxious childhood. You know, my mother never had time for me. You know, when you're the middle child in a family of 5 million, you don't get any attention. I mean, how's it possible? And I've always had these abandonment issues which plagued me. My father was basically a drone, like I've said, and you know, the guy flew away when I was just a larva. And my job, don't get me started on, because it really annoys me. I was not cut out to be a worker, I'll tell you right now. I feel physically inadequate. My whole life I've never been able to lift more than 10 times my own body weight. And when you get down to it, handling dirt is, you know, is not my idea of a rewarding career. It's this whole gung-ho super organism thing that I, you know, I can't get. I try, but I don't get it. I mean, you know, what is it? I'm supposed to do everything for the colony, and what about my needs? What about me? I mean, I gotta believe there's some place out there that's better than this. Otherwise, I would just curl up in a larval position and weep. The whole system makes me feel insignificant.
Excellent. You've made a real breakthrough.
I have?
Yes, Z. You are insignificant.
I am?
Cook 416, what's your location?
Just passing through a sleepy little town called Adventure Bay. Over.
Oh, that's cold, that's cold.
Oh, I got blue slushy in my skivvies. Look out, little guy!
Oh my, that's not good. That's not good at all. Good morning there, friend. Looks like you're in a particularly precarious predicament.
Call the police. Call the fire department. Call everybody.
You're in Adventure Bay. Here, we call the Paw Patrol.
You gotta call the who?
Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol. We'll be there on the double. Whenever there's a problem, round Adventure Bay. Ryder and his team of pups will come and save the day. Marshall, Bubble, Chase, Rocky, Zuma, Sky. Yeah, they're on the way. Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, whenever you're in trouble. Paw Patrol, Paw Patrol, we'll be there on the double. No job's too big, no pups too small. Paw Patrol, we're on a roll. So here we go. Paw Patrol, whoa-oh-oh. Paw Patrol, whoa-oh-oh. Paw Patrol.
Shut down the bridge and control traffic. I'm clear! Zuma, I need you to keep that waterway clear. Nobody under the bridge.
You got it, Ryder. Waterway secure.
Chase, it's all up to you. Use the winch in your pup pack to get the driver and bring him to safety.
Chase is on the case.
I'm coming down.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. The rescue team is here. A dog?
Actually, sir, I'm a puppy.
A baby dog? That's even worse.
You're in shock, so I'm not gonna take that personally. Now let's get you out of here.
No way. I'm waiting right here for a real rescue. Ah! I changed my mind. I'll go with you.
Neither. These cables aren't gonna hold much longer.
Let's go, Chase. Get him out of there.
We're coming out. Don't panic. I need you to stay calm.
No deal. I'm freaking out.
Then you're really not gonna like this.
We're not gonna make it. We're not gonna make it.
You can open your eyes now.
Oh, we made it.
Great work, Paw Patrol.
Everybody, get back. The truck's leaking gas.
Oh, come on. That's not gas. That's the stuff I've been hauling from coast to coast. That is pure Canadian maple syrup.
Okay, time to clean up this mess. Deploy waffles, pancakes, and French toast. It's okay, little guy. You're safe. You can come out now.
Let's get you back to your family. There you go. Great work, pups. Another perfect rescue.